بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, I'm sitting right here to invite you to a beautiful journey. Journey for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and for akhirah. I'm here to invite you to come with us, myself and Brother Bona Muhammad bi'idnillahi subhanahu wa ta'ala, to perform Umrah next year, 2014, starting from March 8th to the 20th. Now, why are we going for Umrah? We're going for Umrah for many reasons, but I want to mention only three of them. First, when you go for Umrah, you are the guest of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Al-Hajj wal-Mu'tamar, the person who performs Umrah and the person who performs Hajj, they are the guest of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah invited them and they responded to the invitation of Allah and they prayed to Allah and Allah would give them whatever they prayed for. The second reason, ikhwati fillah, is during the Hajj, and Umrah, Allah forgives the sins between Hajj and Umrah. As the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Al-Hajj ila al-Hajj wal-Umrah ila al-Umrah. From one Hajj to another and Umrah to another, Allah forgives the sins between those. So when we go and perform Umrah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive your sins from that Umrah to a next Umrah or to from previous Umrah. The third reason that we go for Umrah, inshallah, is when you go for Umrah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala provides so much rizq for you. As the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, perform Hajj and Umrah and Allah will bless your wealth or Allah will give more of wealth. And because of those, ikhwati fillah, we want you to come with us under this program called Seed al-Seerah, Seerah of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And if you want more information, you can go to our website www.sahalumrah.com and reserve your seat. بإذن الله سبحانه وتعالى والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.